was surrounded by Cardinal and Gold. Under some pressure, throws it over the middle, picked off, Fred Garrett at the 33. James Smith and David Sims met at the receiver, who gets up looking for a license plate number. He'll fake a handoff, now in trouble, he's sacked. It was Josh Raven again. Ends up stopped, right, picked off. It's intercepted by Nate Greer. Hey, the big fella on senior day. Lee, hands off. And a big loss on the play. He was met by Lyle. Throws it left, deep, and a leaping interception. Leonard Johnson. Bout drops to throw, looking left. Throws caught by Villanueva at the 7. And Kennard Banks with a great tackle. Firing deep down the left side. It is intercepted by James Smith. Out at the end of the play, and Iowa State recovered it. Throws over the middle, deflected, and loose still, and intercepted by David Sims. Tyles Paul dropped the football, dropped it again into the end zone, and James Smith is on it for Iowa State.
Right now, Nebraska is minus four, and it's only in the second half.
The ball popped out, and Iowa State is on it. They've done it again. He dumps it off, caught. And it's a fumble on the play, and Iowa State's on it. Fires deep over the middle, deflected, and intercepted by Mike O'Connell. O'Connell to midfield, Cyclone ball, 7th turnover. Now under pressure, he throws over the middle, picked off again, picked off by Jesse Smith. The Cyclones have it back. With 1:31 to go, it is the 8th turnover of the game for Nebraska.
I'm so proud of our football team and how they played.